Guys, we will make a chicharron. Macaroni chicharron. Yan guys, baka tapos natin ilaga, kung malambot na siya, ibibilad natin sa araw guys. Yan, parang wala nang masyadong araw dito. Ayan. Ibibilad natin guys, hanggang matuyo siya. Masa pa masyado, kasi hindi masyadong mainit ngayon. Malamig. Ayan. Pag tuyo na yan siya guys, tuyo yung matigas na siya. Ipiprito natin yan. Gagawin natin macaroni chicheria or chicharon. Macaroni chicharon. Okay? May asin na po ito. Templado na po ito. Okay? Depende na sa inyo kung gusto nyo padagdagan ng konting flavor guys. Kaya update ko lang kayo mamaya. Ayan guys. Tuyo na siya guys. Kumuha ako ng konti. Susubukan natin lutuin. Okay? Let's go! Okay guys, maglalagay tayo ng oil. Cooking oil. Ayan guys, if the oil is already on heat, we can already add our macaroni. Okay guys, it's very fast on how to make chicheria. Okay. Now I will put the volume guys. This one, I will adjust the fire. Okay. And I will add. Okay guys, we will cook all. Boil down guys. But it's okay. I need to pick up this. Mm. Crunchy guys, very crunchy. Now I have an idea guys. We will put this one. Then you will add the rest. Okay guys. This is the perfect on how to make chichiria. Okay? Crispy macaroni snack, guys. Okay? That's already enough. Let's cook already. Okay, that's it guys, our crispy macaroni snack guys, it's ready. Now it's up to you if you want to put seasoning or flavor. For me, I will only put seasoning, little seasoning and little salt guys, okay. Now, while watching television, we can eat. Okay, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. God bless. Bye-bye.